2 more coronaviruses could infect people, studies say. Before SARS-CoV-2 jumped to humans, cases of other coronaviruses were reported years back. One example is in Malaysia, where 8 children were hospitalized due to pneumonia. Evidence suggested that their infections were associated with a novel coronavirus similarly found in dogs. According to Science magazine, only 7 coronaviruses were known to infect humans, including the COVID-19 virus. But the coronavirus linked to the one in dogs and another coronavirus that jumped from pigs hinted at the potential of these viruses as the crown of future pandemics. Right now, researchers have no definitive evidence to connect either virus to human disease. They also had no evidence to prove that the new coronaviruses could transmit between people, whereas SARS-CoV-2 jumped from a non-human host to humans and then jumped between people that showed human transmission. The novel coronavirus found in one Malaysian patient was reported in Clinical Infectious Diseases. It had genes traced back from 4 coronaviruses, 2 from formerly detected canine coronaviruses, 1 known to infect cats, and 1 that appears like a pig virus. This canine-like coronavirus showed signs of viral replication in people, though science isn't certain of this. Researchers have only successfully grown the virus in dog tumor cells but not yet in human cells. When they compared it to SARS-CoV-2 and 6 other human coronaviruses, no clear evidence determined that the canine-like was any better in adapting to humans. But because viruses mutate, there's no guarantee that the coronavirus would stay that way forever. For the spike protein, analysis revealed that the spike sequence was very close to the sequence of canine coronaviruses type 1 and the porcine coronavirus associated with transmissible gastroenteritis virus. While one part of the spike protein resembles 97% of the spike of a feline coronavirus, the pig-related new coronavirus was reported back in March. It was identified in serum from 3 Haitian children who had fevers in 2014 to 2015. The virus was grown in monkey cells and matched the known porcine coronaviruses. The results have been submitted for peer review. So far, beta coronaviruses are believed to be the deadliest of human coronaviruses. SARS-CoV-1, SARS-CoV-2, and MERS-CoV are all beta coronaviruses. The report canine-like is an alpha coronavirus, while the one in pigs is a delta coronavirus. I think the more we look, the more we will find that these coronaviruses are crossing species everywhere, said Stanley Perlman, virologist at the University of Iowa.
Thank you.